Epilepsy is a very common disease, like any other disease that affects the body. Epilepsy usually generates from the electrical disturbance within the brain. Now, normally the brain controls the actions of the body through the electrical signals. So a tremendous amount of electricity is being generated, and the same electricity is being used as a communication, and this communication will be continuing throughout the day as well as the night. Now, whenever there is an abnormal area which generates an abnormal spike of electricity within the brain, then the surge of the electrical activity will create an abnormal movement within the body. And this is like something like a spark that happens. And when such a thing happens, the energy is so much that the surrounding areas of the brain will get shut down. And this is usually associated with the violent movements of the body, because there is a surge of electrical communication to the body from the brain, resulting in violent movements. And during that time, person cannot breathe, so they will have a cry, and then there will be frothing in the mouth, and there will be movements of the hands and the legs. Following that, they remain quiet or unconscious for a while. And usually these episodes last for a short while and then it recovers. Now, generally, epilepsy is considered as a serious disease, which is not. There are many, many drugs today available that can control the epilepsy very effectively, so that everyone can lead absolutely normal life. And this disease does not cause any life-threatening problems. It only causes sometimes disability. That is because if it is not diagnosed early, if it is not treated early, if it is not treated properly, and people do not take medicines properly, this can become a complex condition. So epilepsy is not a very serious condition. Epilepsy can be treated, and there are many good medicines that are available today. If a person can diagnose the condition early, treat it early, then it can be controlled completely. And once it is treated, it doesn't interfere with the activities of the daily life. Now, epilepsy, people think that there is no treatment, number one. There are many myths that it is because of the possession and various other problems. So they don't come to the doctor at all. And there is a social taboo, and this is one that prevents the people coming for the diagnosis and the treatment.